I ran into a pair of lovebirds outside the fort. One of them a Readcerans soldier. He mentioned that the guard on duty at the side gate tends to doze during his watch. Well, we already killed the ones at the front gate. Oh, we found something. Cool.
Quickly and quietly.
Mm-hmm. Fresh grave. A ring of overseeing. Plus 10 ability area of effect. Vessel flesh, vessel bone, and prayer bracelet. All in the stash. We have better rings than that. Alright, so they're up there. It actually says, if we weren't in the way. Let's go around the back here. I'll come back to him and ask him that. Gravesite. Now let's go back to quick mode. Was this the side gate? Observing it from below, you notice that the watchtower at the side gate appears to be unmanned. You find no hostile faces peering over the face, either. The roof of the tower crosses over the fort walls. Climbing it may provide a means of getting inside. At this hour of night, with the chill rolling in, most of the noise within the camp is concentrated by the campfires. A discreet individual could take the opportunity to climb over and open the gate without raising the alarm. I'm not going to climb over yet. Let's examine the gate, though. The gate appears to be heavily reinforced. Through the few narrow gaps in the other wall, you can see support set against the inside. Alright, we're going to leave for now. Because I am not done exploring this area. I hate how it knocks us out of sneak, though.
I'll see what I can find.
I've been over here, right? Oh, wait, there's something. We didn't see this. Inside, a plus 5 sword of awesomeness. No, just some oil and celery and wolf hide. More goodies. Here's the sword of awesomeness. Nope, but we do have a potion of deleterious alacrity of motion. And a potion of Lengrass displaced image and a camping supply, which we're full. We can't grab that yet. It's a good place to camp, though. We'll, like, just camp right over here. And then grab the camping supply. I like that trick. Just gonna fill out a few more Fog of War here, and I think we're ready to go around to the other side. Oh, we haven't been here? I don't even know. We haven't gotten these flowers. Yeah, let's go around. Yeah, I don't think anyone would see us. But with the mention of the archers at the top, I'd rather sneak. Not gonna take too long to get around here in fast mode. Yep. This is once more. This is a west gate. There's our villagers. Well, we can't look at that without being inside. Oh, you're kidding. It just... Can we even go around here? We can just barely go around. Interesting. There's bound to be a mighty battle once we go in here. Huh. So we explored the entire outside. I like to be thorough with this kind of stuff, guys. I'm sure you can tell. At this point, I wish I could go a little bit faster, but I can't. Warlock, gunner, archer. Greetings, my excellent friends. I need to speak to the commander. Can't help you. And I don't just mean that they'd string me up for it. If you'd come before the delegates arrived, you might have had a chance. As it is, it looks like we're in for a fight, and the commander's not taking any risks. I'm, not supposed to be out here. Makes three of us, right? Take care. Now, where were we, etc.? Okay.
Oh, and if I find something good, you can have half.
No, I'm gonna keep all of it. You peasant. Alright, let's... You know what would be perfect? You know what? Yeah. We're okay still. I am gonna quick save. And we're gonna try this. Throw a grappling roof. Throw a grappling hook up onto the roof. The grappling hook strikes the wooden beam with a disquieting thud. No cries of alarm follow. A few tugs on the rope suggest that the hook holds fast. Send someone over the wall? Is he gonna be fighting by himself? Send Adair. Adair grips the rope and begins to climb, clambering up and into the watchtower. Soon, Adair is maneuvering down the other side of the wall inside the fort. From there, Adair has a glimpse of the bustling camp and of the guard posted some short distance away. As Adair drops to a crouch, the movement catches the guard's attention, and he turns in Adair's direction. Oops. Adair steps back toward the shadow of the watchtower, but it's too late. Adair rushes to unbar the gate as the guard shouts for reinforcements. Dozing guard? I'm just gonna send them two in here. And... attack the war dog. You're there, right? Why are you not casting this? I don't know if she can get in there. I'd like her to. Stand there.
Hi.
Nice. Well, we're gonna be... It's cool, though. I mean, except for the gunners and archers and... warlocks. Yeah, they're gonna be hitting us from afar. I'm saying if it was all melee, this would be excellent because it would knock you down to two, maybe three that could attack at a time. But as it is, we're bottlenecked in here.
What?
Oh, you were fighting this one, right?
Yes.
Oh my god. Lay hands. I could throw in a... maybe not critical just yet? Not sure how long I'd be fighting a major would be good. Because once she does her lay hands, she's going to be go way up in hit points. See, much better. I could zoom in a little bit more, but I can't. How about a killing bolt for the champion?
Lavaru, be on seek.
Cool. Let's all move forward a little bit. They're attacking with range, so I really have to get rid of these guys.
Hey.
Oh, they're slowed. Which haven't we used yet? We used Blessing, but not Armor of Faith. Try to get us all in here.
I'm ready.
Okay. Haha, that's pretty cool. Mind defense. The other thing about the Cypher's abilities are very specific. Just attack for now, because this one's almost dead anyway.
Yeah.
Warlock, Archer, and Archer. Everyone could pile on these archers. Say goodbye. Any last words? Ah, too late.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Exceptional pistols, war bows. Codex. These aren't really worth a lot. That helm. And what we got over here? More of the same?
Sure.
'Fore we move in more. Cool. All right. A few enterprising individuals have carved crude figures into the wooden logs of the latrine. Too bad we can't see them. Oh. A warlock. A Voltarist. What the hell that is. Some kind of bard? I don't even know. And, was it Peace Treader? Ice Treader Paladin. I'd love to take out this paladin. I mean, warlock. Alas, not to be. Did knock them down a couple pegs, though. Literally. Bloop. You got the rest soon, probably. Aeloth can just move up. Okay. They're not even gonna move. These are all, like, ranged, so it's not useful in this situation. Freezing Rake? Hell yeah. I'm trying to get both of them in here. Can we turn this thing? No. Pretty inconvenient, if you ask me. Endurance is all the way back there. Okay. Stop your crap now. Restore critical. What's going on with Aeloth? I can't select him. Is he being turned or something? Or he's paralyzed? He is frightened and confused. That's sad. Knock these guys. Well, did we kill that? No, he's still alive. He's dead. Oh my. Okay, Adair. Good luck. We need to start using her abilities here. Disintegration. Killing Bolt. Help him out a little. Pillar of Faith. Yeah, really help him out. Is this... critical, yes. Okay, she's basically out of focus now, so just have her attack. Is it Mineha here, doing nothing? Chunks! Oh my. Still trying to heal him. Now... he has scrolls. Healing scrolls that I think he can use through lore, but... he doesn't have them, equipped or in a quick slot, so... he can't use them. He's still in the middle of healing him. I think just give him some help. This one's dead, I guess. Killing bolt on the dog. I really gotta take out this warlock, though. Yeah, just hit him. Alright. Oh, he just knocked that guy back, right? And he can't move forward because these things are locked in with him. How about... well, that's Durance. How about another... oh, he's still casting it.
Let's try that again!
Well, we killed it. Good. More critical. Let's see if we can rest after this. Oh, that guy's up now. He was knocked down for a while. Wounding shot. The Spectre is on our side? Did I cast that by mistake? Alright. I think the floating skull did that. Whoever the hell it is. See if we can get to this guy through all this crap. Oh, there's another guy back there? Okay, everybody. Got pigs. Why did this come up? That up. Sneak.
My eyes are peeled.
We're saw by pigs.
Got it.
We need to rest. What's in here? Beer. Beer. Alright. What else we got? All their stuff. Iron Flail Champion Helm. Anything special. How many elder wolves can there be? I'm afraid they advance further. Huh. We'll come across somebody else. Exceptional scepter. Exceptional poleaxe. They'll just make exceptional anything these days. Potion of power. Lockpicks. Alright. Can it possibly be... want to see if we can rest here. Just pretend we're sleeping in one of these tents. Huh. I'm surprised in the middle of all this, actually. Okay. Let's see if we can run outside and get that other camping supply. Who left their helms, that's it. Did we not open this? Oh. We did. It's nothing we need. Literally. Thank you. I'll continue sneaking and hacking and slashing our way through this friggin' thing. Another quick save. I say go back to where you were. There's a war dog. Its masters are probably not far behind. Do you think that thing could smell us? Disengage, what? Aww.
I'll see what I can find.
Alright. And just so you guys wonder, I am continuously pressing tab key. I don't like us going splitting up like that. Tab key highlights selectables and lootable things and such. That just has beer. These are pigs. There's a thing to look at over here. A simple meal of meat and carrots, boiled into a soupy mixture. I guess they were thinking of adding ham to that. We're seen by the pigs. Another war dog. With friend. Yep. We're killing your dogs. Gunner, archer, two war dogs. Take a dog at a time, I guess. Seems to be working. It's working pretty quickly. Yep, being lazy here. These guys aren't that tough. God, we hit him so hard that earth torn asunder.
Shh.
See, that was a spell or something he cast. Oh, we put that into regular. I didn't want to do that. Or that. Well, the loot is a little redundant. Let's go to the side and see what's in these casks. I mean, probably beer, that would make sense. Not trapped, right?
I can do that. That's settled.
Good. A scroll of Wall of Flame. Someone has one of those. Cool. I have these scrolls saved for someday, for some reason. A gentle rap elicits a hollow sound. This cask is almost empty. Fish and oil. Fish oil. Good. So it looks like you've explored almost half of this place. The drill yard we've been to. This is going to be grain, obviously. Rice and grain. Iron flail gunner. Left over from the previous battle, straggler. Or could be a bunch of guys here. Find out in a second. Two of them.
That's it.
Oh, it feels so good, doesn't it?
Shh.
Don't you shush me. There's another one.
Let's go!
What do we have? A war dog, an archer, and a champion.
Forward!
Woo! Woo! Woo indeed!